quick video about how to export and import a Yeti cache. Just select your Yeti node, go in Yeti, export GRUM from selected Yeti node, and save your GRUM. We can delete our Yeti stuff, pretending it's a new scene. We have our model, you select your model, go in Yeti, and create a new Yeti node on Mesh. You select it, and in input-output, I/O, you go in input, and in input cache file name, you select the cache that you export. You click yes, and you put the input node mode to cache. So now you can see all the nodes in the graph. But it's not ended because you have to go in Yeti, selecting the Yeti node, and click import GRUM from selected Yeti node. That will import all the GRUM from the Yeti node. You can see there are two here just because you need to just keep one. And now you have all the GRUM cache already connected. If you see here in input GRUMs, it's already connected. So the only things that you have to do now is go in input output and put input mode to known. This will let you make change in your graph and develop, improve your GRUM.